What's up, guys? How you all doing? This is Stingo's Tech Review, and in this video, I just wanted to quickly show you my new camera rig. Well, it's not a new camera, but I've added a few things to improve, obviously, the audio quality of my videos, and also I've added some lighting, well, a light box to my camera rig to try and improve the video for you guys, because you don't want to be watching a crappy video at the end of the day. So I'm filming this on my iPhone 4. It's only going to be quick, so I just wanted to show you. So here it is. So here's the camera I use. It's a Hitachi DZHV10 or something like that. It's got 10 megapixel stills, 10 times optical zoom, a 3-inch touchscreen LCD resistive display. Yeah, it's resistive, it sucks. That webcam doesn't stay in there all the time, it's just because I've got nowhere else to put it back. It points at me there. So there's a camera and the really let's put some light on. That's better. So yeah, there's the camera itself. Obviously it's got, if I take the lens cap off, as you can see, it's got a wide angle lens. I mean, it's a good camera. I only pay £60 for it. I think I got it off Argus or Amazon or somewhere. And that's the shotgun mic. It's very basic. I think that was about £40 from Amazon. And it takes one of those unusual CR2 batteries, and that plugs into the side of the camera. This is the light box. It's a 64 LED light box. The £14 off Amazon. It runs on 4 AA batteries, and I turned it on. It's very bright, so you can't even see. So that's what it's like. Bring this to the side. And as you can see, it does light up the area a fair bit more, and it does look a much better quality. Much better. I didn't even realise until I started filming on this phone what it looks like. So yeah, so hopefully guys you'll have some improved videos, improved audio and improved sound. So thanks very much for watching, and remember to follow me on Twitter at Steve0121, and give this video a like if you enjoyed it, give it a thumbs up, leave a comment, and subscribe of course. So thanks for watching again, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.